Adam Weishaupt was born on February 6, 1748, in Ingolstadt, in a city in Bayern, or Bavaria, Germany. This interesting character was the son of a rabbi in the French royal court. World-famous central banker, Mayor Amschel Rothschild of the Rothschild dynasty, chose Weishaupt to create the Coven of Golden Dawn.